Hi, this is Neil with Grimco Tech Support. I'm shooting a quick video today to show you how to tape up material to the take-up reel on the HP Latex 365. So this is a material that I know is going to print really well. There's no risk of it causing a head strike inside the print zone. So I was able to start my print very close to the leading edge of the material. If you have a material that might curl up on you and create a head strike area, you'd want to feed out a little more material before you start your print. Maybe have it here. Perhaps even attach it to the take-up reel before you even start printing. With this material, I know there wasn't going to be any risk of that whatsoever. So we're going to let this run for a minute here. I'm going to zoom in down to the take-up reel system. There we are. So this silver bar you see across the bottom, that's the dancer bar is what it's referred to. This is the take-up reel, and these are the controls. Right now, the controls are set to the neutral position. You have two options here, print side in or print side out. What we're doing today, we're going to do a print side out. I need to run this through a laminator later. I want to make sure it's taped up off the floor, stays nice and clean before I laminate. So right now that toggle switch is in the neutral position. So if I lift up on this dancer bar, nothing is going to happen with the take-up reel system. Before it gets too far on me here, I want to push this back nice and evenly, nice and smooth across here. Put one piece of tape down into the middle. Zoom out so you can see what I'm doing there. I got one piece of tape right in the middle, nice and even all the way across here. And now I'm going to take this system here and engage the roll manually, just enough to where that material is a little bit more than almost a full rotation around my core. I'm going to drop this tray down in position, which will push the material away a little bit. And we're going to let it print for just another 30 seconds or so till I have enough material closer to the ground that I can engage that dancer bar. Okay, now my material's fed out a little bit. I'm gonna take my dancer bar off the attachment. I'm gonna feed it through my material to the other side. Click it into both positions here. And now before I engage that take-up reel, I want to make sure there's enough material going on here. And now I'm going to switch it to the print side in. Zoom in a little bit so you can see how this takes shape. So once I engage it, now the dancer bar is going to be activated, and it's now controlling the take-up reel. All right, I hope that was a helpful video, a different way of engaging the take-up reel to load your material. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to Grimco Tech Support for any help or assistance. Thanks for watching.